Hello everybody and welcome back to Benjamin Magnus Plays Crusader Kings 2. We left off last episode, heading into Africa here, taking usurped the title Sultanate of Asturias from Count Alfonso the Fat. Wait, who? Who is this? So I have a vassal king now. Hang on a sec. Vassals. I have a vassal sultan. Interesting. So he usurped the title from this guy over here. All right, so now I'm a first vassal king. I'm okay with that. Well, like I was saying, we left off last episode having headed into Africa, attacked Mali, and we're fighting right now with the Sultan of Africa. It's just a one province claim right now, but there's really no other way for me to expand into Africa other than one province claims at the moment. So it's not a big deal. Let's see. Children lack a guardian. Tim, let's educate him myself. Make sure he rose up good. Let's see. Oh, I can't right now. I already have a maximum number of kids. Or, what's it called? Maximum number of kids I'm guardian for. Wards, I think that's the word I'm looking for. Alrighty. One more siege should do the trick. So we're just going to wait off on this one. And it's just going to give me this province, I think. Well, we could also wait it out. Either way, it would do the trick. Actually, you know what? Let's just attack these 200 men. That might do it. Yeah, that did the trick. Nice. Alrighty. For peace, enforce demands. There we go. Let's get these guys out of enemy territory so we can disband them. And I shouldn't have to do any new vassal management because I was pressing a ducal claim. For a second there, I thought it said I had 4,000 gold. I was like, whoa, where did that come from? But no. Disband unit. Okay. And this is just my camel retinue. 1,000 camel warriors. I kind of like that. And what we really need to do is raise that crown authority back up. And actually, let's raise this up as well. Yep, there we go. High centralization. Less vassals, but that's not problematic for me right now. The larger my empire gets, the more vassals I'll need to have. But right now, we're nowhere near the limit, so we're perfectly fine. And that actually lets me have a total of 9 holdings in my domain, which is exactly the number I have right now. So all is well. All right, we can create some kingdoms. Ooh, Mauritania. And I'm not super thrilled about the idea of having kings under me right now. I can have all the dukes perfectly fine, and it won't be a problematic at all. What is my... Oh, 50. Wow. That is high. I'm okay with that, though. That is really high. I am a rich, rich man. Let's see, troop-wise, 21,000. France, my pretty much main enemy, has less than me, which is great. Nice. That is good. All right, the next... Well, I have one kingdom-level title, right? I believe I have one kingdom-level title. I'm actually not sure. Oh, no, I have tons of kingdom-level titles. I have the titular titles, the ones that don't actually have any land in them. I don't think... How many can I... I have fewer than 4 wives, that's a problem. Let's take care of that first. So we're going to go women, and... Is there an easier way to do that? Arrange marriage. There we go, that's easier. Oops, arrange marriage. Search for geniuses... Nope. Well, I spelled it wrong. Nope. Let's find some possessed women. Nope, none of them. Alright, let's just search for someone that has a good diplomatic skill. Alright, she's actually pretty good. Just brave. Alright. Send. Let's grab myself a new wife. And that should bring me up to the right number, yeah. All right, good. Now, none of these people... I think I can have as many kingdom level titles as I want. Yes, I can. I can hold all the kingdoms I want. Eventually, I'll have to start giving them away, but I can have them. And that'll increase my prestige. Scarred, baronies, counties, duchies, kingdoms, empires. Vassal, vassal, vassal. Yeah, I can have all the kingdom level titles I want. Well, at least I have 4 right now, and nobody's throwing a fit about it. So, like, I could create Mauritania. So now I own the Sultanate of Mauritania, and let's check to see if... Nope. They don't care about that. I know there's a maximum number of duchies you're allowed to hold. Let's see, this is my son, this is Colin. Tearfully, she told me Colin had insulted, but my lady, you are fat. I love that one. Mauritania is huge, which is good. Now, is this part of Mauritania? Merkek, yes. So, can I? He's West African pagan, so he's not going to accept this. No. No, there's no way he's going to accept that. West African pagan? Nah. You know, if they're a different religion, pretty much not going to happen. My prestige is through the monthly prestige gain of 17.5. That is super good. I wonder when the... I have no idea when the actual Crusades start up, though. That's the thing. No idea. Also, Byzantium has some holdings down over here, which is... I find pretty interesting. I'm surprised it hasn't gotten completely wrecked by the other Muslim power. Taking a quick look over the world here. Your honest nature and tendency to speak what is on your mind has ruffled a few feathers in the past, also earned you great respect. Lose 2 decadence. Didn't have any decadence. Finland is in Norway, apparently. Denmark is all over the place. There are a couple good, solid blobs. I'm a good blob. France is a good blob. Lombardy's got a little messed up by the Byzantine Empire, which is still pretty solid, which normally they're not. Not too bad on their part. Let's see. We could do a lot of building if we wanted to. Let's see. Let's do a barracks. And down here. Yep, do that one right there. That's all my money. But again, anything I can do to increase my income early on in the game will help out later on. You got to think about it. It costs X amount of money to build a Jewish exile. Okay, X amount of money to build a building. And then you're going to have to think of, if I'm getting, you know, an extra +2 from that, how many years is it going to take to recoup my investment? So the earlier you build it into the game, the longer you have to recoup that investment. So building things late game is much less beneficial than building them early game. Perfect. Good. Now this guy loves me. Honest, zealous, brave, temperate. High prestige, high piety. Yeah, this guy absolutely loves me. Now you, probably not gonna go for it. Can I declare war on you? We have troops raised right now, what the fuck? Oh, there was 200 men raised somewhere. I don't even know where that was. All right, so let's take a look at that now. Claim on Galicia. De jure claim on Santiago. Conquest of Santiago. Holy War. Press all claims. Alright, let's just do that. Raise up my personal troops. We'll send them over here. This will unite all of Hispania under one rule. Alright, Sunni is doing excellent in Spain and North Africa right now. Culturally, Bedouin has still only have those 3 provinces, but like I said, that takes a long time, and the more provinces that border a region that has the right culture, the quicker it'll go. So once it starts to snowball, it goes a little bit quicker. Just gotta wait for the snowball to start snowballing. Alrighty. Knows Nicaragua spends all his time... Imams. Such a... Oh, zealous. Very good. Zealous is a great trait for a child. Zealous, I believe, gets you... what? Bonus versus... a monthly piety, martial, church opinion, other faith, opposite trait, religion, same trait opinion. Oh my god. He's a genius, he's terrible, he's honest, and he's zealous. This is like the best kid I've ever raised. He's gonna have better stats than me by the time he's an adult. Unless he fucks up. Alright, come on. Let's get them. Oh wow, nice. Flat terrain, cavalry, light foot. Gives me mounted troops 20%. Yep, I'm gonna take that. Boom. And let's assault this down. Assault this down. The heavens has taught us so much. You've been engrossed in the science of astronomy for the past several days. You have learned the names of the celestial bodies and the various constellations, and how to use the stars for navigation. Your learning has improved. Gain one learning. Let's just take this out nice and quick-like. We can offer peace, enforce those demands. From Count Gutrier, this usurper. I usurped something from the usurper. All right, now we gotta fix that up. Domain is too big. I personally hold something here that I do not need or want. Boom. Disband these guys. Right. Now, I have Santiago here, which is a part of the Duchy of Galicia. Which is part of the Kingdom of Galicia. Who has the duchy? Who owns the Duchy of Galicia? Do you have it? Emirate? Well, what we could always do is transfer vassalage of Santiago. Well, Zaragoza? I thought that was down here somewhere. Well, if he wants something, it'll say on here. There's the Emirate of Galicia. So, somebody has it. Who has it? Do I have it? I do. Okay, so we're going to grant land a title. Include lower titles. Boom. There we go. That took care of that. Nice. I mean, the border gore is pretty bad here. I mean, it's not... it could be worse, but it's really, really bad. I hate border gore. Did we finish building whatever we were building over here? We did. Training grounds. Camel riding grounds. Let's see, what is the cheapest thing to build is upgrading these things. Just something I like to do. Start at the bottom and work my way up. See if we can raise some money from intrigue. Own plots, here we go. And ransom some people back. Raise up a little bit of money. Alrighty. And I don't need to do anything in here, basically, because... ooh, I could build an observatory. Ooh, let's do that. Take some time to collect all the necessary materials and get everything over. I didn't realize that was a thing you could do. Alright, somebody's decadent. It's Prince Jabir. Has not already negotiated. My uncle, Prince Jabir, so let's imprison him. Raise flags of rebellion. So, we gotta take out the decadent relatives. I feel like decadence has been fixed, because, frankly, it's... now that I know what I'm doing, it's super easy to take care of. I mean, maybe it's because I've kept my family tree relatively trim, or maybe I'm getting lucky, but it hasn't been problematic for me. Peace, send, murder. Oh, I don't need a murder, just disband these guys. So that took care of that. Pretty simply. Good. Good. Raised a large army of exiles and mercenaries, so we have a host army around somewhere. Not too concerned about that. Not terribly concerned at all. I mean, I'm pretty strong, and this guy's still young. He's only 34. I wonder how long the observatory takes. A princess was born. Alrighty, sorry about that little interruption. I had to take the new puppy outside. Okay. Where were we? I think I was ranting about how good my characters are right now. Let's just hope they don't have unexpected deaths because, ooh, a son was born. List of sons. Let's see. We're gonna go with War King. War King. There's a couple more on the list. So, well, it's funny. There's so many sons that it's like a couple of them are getting born and then, kind of, you know, just fading into the distance. But who do I own now that I didn't own before? The people of Grunit and Breeze, the Sunni Islam. Good. So I own something here that I own a mosque here that I didn't own before. I wonder if I should just hang on to that. I mean, is it worth it? Being plus one? Observatory is finally ready. Oh, nice. Plus one to learning. Ooh, and I just got an achievement. Probably for building the observatory. Build an observatory, yeah. Got an achievement for building the observatory. My son Colin has a tender and loving soul. He's kind. Man, this guy is just racking in the great good traits. Look at this already. He is 11. 16, 10, 10, 4, 10. Wow. He is an excellent little bastard. Now, you... when can we declare war on you again? I wish I could do a holy war and grab a whole duchy. I can. Of Timbuktu. West African pagans. Cost me a lot of prestige, but I have to wait. I didn't actually see. Declare war. On June 4th of 862. That's a couple years. I mean, if I want, I can go to war with France, but the problem is the best things I have are holy wars, and that would drag in other Christians. So right now, oh, and now he's just. Plus two to stewardship. Oh my God, another son was born. This is gonna be Matt Blue Shift. Matt Schlushlift. Blue Shift, if I could type right. There we go. Nice. Wondering if I should hang on to this mosque or not. I mean, I've got a lot of holdings. And a very large personal levy right now. I lost a marshal. Leading troops, but I want him to train troops, so there's that. So how bad is that actually hurting me? 19%. That's actually a lot. So why don't we... it's just this. Why don't we give that to... it's easy to take care of, really. Grant land a title. We're going to give him that... sheikdom. Not a sheikdom. I can't give it to him? What's this one called? It's Italica. Why can't I give that away? Maybe one of my other sons. No, it won't let me. Maybe it's because it's a son. Maybe it needs to be someone else. So... men. My religion and my culture. Not in prison. Not already a ruler. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they're too high ranked to have something so low. So let's send that off. All right. Yeah, that actually only being one up really does hurt. Wow, 1,815. I didn't realize I had accumulated that much wealth. Barracks, boom. Well, actually, we should probably go through and do stuff in my home first. Hold on there. Hold on there. Kasbah, confirm. That's all finished there. And then we only have this one here, so barracks, build it. And barracks, build it. All this new heavy infantry going to be coming in. All right, good. Nice. Very good. Let's look at the stars in your observatory. It's truly fascinating. There's so many questions to ask. How do the stars move? Is there something strange out there? Let's take the 10 prestige. No point not taking it. A famous writer, president of Family Chronicles. All right, humble is piety, and proud is prestige. Well, I'm gonna go with proud. I can afford it too. Got tons of money. Super high income right now. France is having a little rebellion, aren't they? Press some de jure claims. The next time Muslim Spain is giving rise to a new cultural dependence, they're calling themselves Andalusian. Alright, well, that's not what I want. What I want is Bedouin. Bedouin. Not Andalusian. Because we're not going Andalusian, we're going Bedouin. I mean, religion-wise, Catholicism is getting knocked right the hell out. It's pretty much gone. I mean, there's a couple, you know, holdouts here and there, but not too much. I'll try to help it along a little, actually. Militia training ground's been finished. Mosque fortifications have been finished. And just keep getting those fortifications up. I mean, they don't really get too high a level, but it's always helpful. No question devotion to Allah. This you been pleasure. Just put on the condom your faith in yourself. Lose 2 decadence. Oh, well, I had decadence. Didn't even realize I had it. Change due to the following factors this year. Events, 3%. Oh, you know what? Maybe the proud thing gave me decadence as well. I didn't really read that through. Oh, well, that's not a big deal. I can get it down. During the move of stars tonight, you've begun to see some regular patterns. These observations, however, raise many new questions. Starting to wonder, for example, if the Earth is really the center of it all. So, looks like I gained diligent. So I gained cynical. 20% chance to gain diligent. Didn't get it. Damn it. But I did get enough for military advances down here. And I'm going to go organization. Because that is going to let me increase the size of my retinue like this. Boom, 750 more camel warriors. Alrighty, merge that together, and that's going to cost me a good deal of money for a while. Well, actually, my income's... It's not that... I mean, 8 is a lot, but when I have an income of 55, 54... It's not that big in the grand scheme of things. Nice, doing really well. I don't know when things are really going to you know come collapsing down around me. I'm sure they will eventually. I mean, I feel like they gotta. Can't keep doing well for forever. And this is gonna require tech, which is I might actually have enough for something. Trade practices, no. Town infrastructure, no. Don't have enough. Make sure that's all the way up. Excellent. Why am I doing so well? It feels weird. Frankly, it feels strange to not be struggling and not having the AI just dogpiling down on top of me. Proving deeply fascinating. You could push your studies further, but you need to purchase more equipment. Yeah. Yeah, 30 gold, that's nothing. Daughter was born to Princess Cinderella, the Unchaste. I love how Cinderella is the Unchaste. She's a whore. Cinderella the slut. Come on. There we go. Autosave complete. Now, when I look at this, does it actually give me a breakdown of what my troops are made up of? Yes, here it is. Light infantry, a lot of heavy infantry, which is good. All right, you gonna actually make it over there? They're gonna bug out. They're gonna take what they got and they're gonna bug out. Not a big deal though. One more year until I can go back to war in Mali. That's exactly what I'm hoping to do. I'm hoping to take all of this down here and convert it into an actual profitable area. I mean, it'll take a while because, like, they have to The owners of these regions are going to have to build these by hand. He says, I am worried. I have heard that you were spending late nights studying the skies and entertaining heretical notions about the cosmos. I would ask you that you stop for your own sake. Wow. Don't worry, I'm fine. Stay out of my business. Gain prestige. He gets angry with me. I don't care if Colin's angry with me. He just needs to not get bad traits. So if he could be pissed, he could be pissy all he wants. He doesn't need to like me. He just needs to be competent. Build the mosque. Still got plenty of dough. Plenty. Nice to be rich. I actually like to keep a bank of Well, when I was playing as the Roman Empire, I liked to keep a bank of like 1,000 gold. Just in case I came across, that came in a situation where I needed to hire in a bunch of mercenaries. Tree falls in the woods, there's nobody here, does it make a noise? Good question. 70% chance of gaining learning, 30% chance of getting shy. You should consider something more useful instead. 70% chance of being diligent. Okay, we're gonna roll the die and hope he gets diligent. He got diligent, nice. This kid just keeps getting better and better. Better and better and better and better and better. I love this guy. Colin is great. Castile, yep, we're going to create that. Because that's just going to give me more and more and more prestige. Tyrant. I got Tyrant. What did I get Tyrant from? Your nightly studies move the celestial biology and Christian knowledge of a great many things. You feel you getting close to understanding the universe. 100 military tech points. That was a lot. That was kind of awesome, actually. Surprised it's giving me military and not, like, cultural. No, I would imagine economic would be... I don't know. They had to pick one of the three. I guess that was the one that makes sense the most. Advancements in your capital province of Seville. No, I can't do that. I can build... No. Were the people of your realm just lack judgment when you haven't chosen the chief to take care of all legal men? Oh, apparently. Oh, no, you know what? Oh, my God. There's tons of these that are open. I didn't even realize, like, all of them are open. All right, well, let's get some commanders in here. Chief architect. Court musician. Food taster is somebody that is bad. That actually gives them a negative. Cupbearer. Designated regent. Yep. There we go. Okay, that took care of that. I didn't even realize. Jesus. Alrighty. The Siege of Pamplona. Oh, there's something going on over here. Where are my guys? Oh, they're way down here. Fuck. On the literal other side of my empire. It's not that big, but come on. Lately, you are often frustrated by broken equipment, weeks on end of cloudy weather, and frequent interruptions by curious intruders and even animals. It's very hard to maintain concentration and get anything done. I must persist. The truth is out there. 30% chance to gain diligent, 10% chance to gain stressed. It's no use. Gain slothful. All right, let's see what happens. Nothing. So there was a 60% chance of nothing happening, and nothing happened. Nope, those guys left. So we can just hang out right here, I guess. Put them in the middle. Commander, boom. Reorganize this. Dump them all on the flank. Very good. All right, and we're going to end this episode right here. So if you have enjoyed this, just drop me a like. Leave me those comments right down below. And if you're interested in more Benjamin Magnus Plays Crusader Kings 2, just subscribe to this channel, and I will see you next time.